Out of Rockdale County, where authorities are working to identify a man's body found in the Yellow River. The body was recovered yesterday evening after rescue crews searched for 2 days after a drowning of a man was reported on Monday. They tried looking for him, but the rain made it really tough, so they had to pause the search until Tuesday morning. The victim's name has not been released.